So I remember this one time, man. It was this girl in my school, one of the baddest chicks in the school. And I finally got up the courage to shoot my shot. She gave me the number. I call her. We talk like hours, right? Dope combo. I'm like, I'm in there. She finna be mine. I got on punishment the next day. And I forgot how long the punishment was, but I know it was long enough for her to be talking to somebody else. In high school, you only got small windows. Small. Once you miss your window, that's it. Fast forward, I'm at the high school football game. I'm there with my dad. She comes to me after the game. She's like, hey, Keon. I was like, what's up? You know, we had a quick talk real quick. Okay, see you at school. Boom, done. My dad goes, oh, who was that? I said, man, that's the girl I was talking to before you put me on punishment. He gonna tell me, oh, shit, nigga, if I'd have known it was her, I would have cut you some slack.
Oh, shit. Did I say no? Oh, shit.
How you gonna tell me that now? If I would have known that, bro, damn it, Dad. I should tag her. I would tag her, but she, you know, she married now. She got kids and all that. I'm not trying to do all that. Before y'all even ask me, like, oh, is she still look good?
To this day. To this day. To this day.